he emerged from prison in 1995, serving almost 3 years of rain. He tried to reignite the spark that had made his early reign as champion. But it wasn't there. When he fought Holyfield the first time in 1996, he got hammered. When he fought the second time the following year, he disgraced himself by fighting off the Lord Zier, later claiming that Holyfield provoked him with a headbox. In 2002 in Memphis, fighting Lennox Lewis, Tyson got his last best chance to restore his legacy. But Lewis pumped.
How am I going to I don't have nowhere to go and nothing to do.
Now Tyson enters the Boxing Hall of Fame. And to be clear, there's no point in having a Boxing Hall of Fame if it doesn't include the most famous boxer of the late 20th century. If it really is a Hall of Fame, Tyson's a first ballot no-brainer. It's easy to get sentimental about Mike Tyson now that he's the lovable clown of the Night Talk and the Hangover franchise. But it must be remembered that for a quarter century he's been living on a 3-year reign of terror. Then he took boxing to a very dark place.
Ha 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 ha